So for our duck course, our main course, we're going to be cooking two different cuts of duck. We've got the confit leg, which has already been cooked for you, and then our breast. Now we're going to be using one breast for two people. Then our garnish, we've got the sweet potato fondants, which you are going to just sear in the pan, and our braised baby gem, which has just been cooked in a little bit of nachi juice. Finishing the dish, we have our sweet potato puree and our nachi marmalade. Brings a little bit of freshness to the plate. Hot pan, olive oil in, and then your fondants in as well. Baby gem lettuce going in. With the confit duck, whichever side has the more fat on, you're going to lay that into the pan as well. What you're looking for is that little bit of colour on our gem lettuce and on our fondants. And once you've got that colour and you've turned it over, you take our pan and put it into the oven. 180 degrees for about 4 minutes. Just enough time to heat that through. While that's cooking, we're then going to cook our duck breast. Next part of the dish is the duck breast. Just take it out of the bag. Good bit of seasoning over the top of the fat. Then in a warm pan, a little bit of oil. And then the duck can go in there. Bring the heat up to medium-high heat. And then as the pan warms up, it renders out the fat in the duck. So as your pan gets hotter, just use the back of a spoon to hold your duck against the pan, making sure all that fat gets rendered out. You can see by the edges that the duck is nice and rendered on the fat side now. So just tilt your pan and just take some of that duck fat and just baste it over the top of the flesh. Thyme and garlic have now come out, it's done its job. We're just going to add a knob of butter. We tilt our pan and finish the duck by basting that hot fat over the top. Then once you've seared the breast on the other side, we're going to roll it back over, rest it in the fat, and just give it 2 minutes in the oven, also 180. So while your duck is finishing in the oven, start plating up your dish. Get the nachi marmalade, give it a little smear on the plate. A puree, also in a little handy piping bag for you. Then we're going to take our confit duck. Then you've got your sweet potato, braised baby gem. Your duck, completely rendered. Take that out. And then we're going to let that rest for 2 minutes. And while your duck's resting, just warm up your sauce. We're going to add in some of our Cape gooseberries. Be careful not to overboil the sauce. All you're going to do is warm it up, let the gooseberries burst, and then we're going to put those onto the plate. So when we slice the duck, we're just going to cut it vertically down the breast. One slice, two pieces, two portions. Moment of truth.
There we go. Beautiful.
Take a little pinch of molten salt onto the top of the duck. Duck on top of our sweet potato. Then we've got our sweet potato crisps. Add a really lovely little texture. Take our duck crackling and just crush it over the top. Lastly, we finish our dish with our duck sauce, being very generous on the plate, glazing the duck. Our duck, sweet potato, nachi, and braised baby gem.